Starting things off, I'm outside yet again for my second outdoors walk-a-thon, I want to say, until my battery dies. I fully charged it before I head out here, before I decided to head outside. So my first Pokemon is Caterpie to start things off. So I'm going to go ahead and try to catch this and see what else I can find today as I walk around. And let me see if I can catch this first before I say anything else. Yeah, I got it. So I'm outside right now. But my AR mode still doesn't work. So that sucks. It still says the same thing. It says, like, oh, it can't detect the orientation and all this stuff. And then from my other previous videos, lots of people have been commenting. It was like, oh, it's how do you get the orientation to work with the AR mode? And then I was asking a couple of people with my friends. It works for them, but they have a different phone compared to me, because I have a Android, the Samsung Galaxy Avant. As I was saying, explaining in the comments, my phone doesn't have a gyroscope, so you need to have like a gyroscope to get to see the Pokemon in AR mode, which sucks. So, still trying to get to level 5, but let me see if I can hopefully hit it as I walk around today. So, I'm gonna take a little stroll. I kind of want to go a different way today instead of the same direction. So what I'm going to do, I'm probably going to just see if I can find something. I'm going to go a different direction today because I walked the trail the first time around. So hopefully I have enough power as I go. It's another Weedle, because this drains your power too. And from those who already have the, you know, from some people were telling me that, oh, my AR mode works even though I can see the Pokemon in real life from the camera, but it really drains your power so significantly as you try to use the AR mode. So I have mixed feelings about it. I'm kind of glad it doesn't really work because it'll drain the power regardless, but I'm still gonna try it. The next Pokemon I decide to, you know, the next Pokemon that I run into. From what I've been seeing, everybody else has been finding all these sweet Pokemon. Somebody found a Vaporeon, and then it's a way apparently to get Pikachu, one of my favorites, my other favorite Pokemon, somehow, some way from the beginning where you go to select a starter, you can get Pikachu. But I'm not going to start all over just to get one particular Pokemon that I like the most, even though I'm tempted to do that. I don't want to. So I'm gonna change direction here for today, see what I can find, and hopefully I don't get any sort of phone calls. That's something else I hate when I'm trying to record and play. People's text messages will have a chance of showing up when you're trying to play and enjoy the game. You guys will probably be able to see like the text messages, but you guys won't see the numbers, which is cool, unless they actually call. But hope I don't get any of that today while I play. Ooh, a Meowth. A Meowth is somewhere near. I hope I find it. Yes, I found it. A Meowth. That's two Pokemon. Let's see if I can catch it. I'm going closer. Press it, but it's not working. Look. What's going on? I'm pressing on Meowth and it's not working. Oh, there we go. That's crazy. It wasn't even working at first. So, I'm going to just show you guys. It doesn't work. And someone else is telling me, oh, just wait for it to load up on your phone. It doesn't work at all. Give it time to work. Just for the, give it time for the Pokemon to show up on your screen. See? I don't even see it at all. You can't. You can't see it. Look. He doesn't even show up. See, look how bad this is. Whatever, I'm gonna just go ahead and catch it. Oh, I missed it. Wow. The sun is out. Look how slow it is. The sun's out. Turn the brightness up. Still bright. I'm just throwing it over his head. Oh my god. I can't even throw the Pokeball at this thing. Someone is on their motorcycle too, right behind me. But lucky he turned the corner. So much noise out here. Crazy. Finally was able to catch it. It's like lagging up on my screen here. So that's two new Pokemon. I got Caterpie and Meowth, a normal type, and yet another new bug type. Oh, and a Bellsprout is nearby too. Let's see. And one thing I also learned from looking up some tips and tricks about this game, they need to explain this. And Eradicate, I have a chance to catch an Eradicate somewhere. They said single footsteps for just one particular footstep for that Pokemon, that means that's the next Pokemon you're bound to find next. As the footprints get smaller. But I wish they don't even explain the stuff either, so you have to figure it out on your own. So much for a tutorial. Oh, Eradicate's coming up. Somewhere around here. It might just be just ahead where this street light is. I'll be going off the sidewalk. All these cars. So would that be if I caught Eradicate? If I could. Hope it appears. Gotta be three straight new Pokemon. Something's coming up on this right side. And look how fast my battery's been going down. My brightness is all the way up. Look at this sound. All those different factors cause your battery probably to come down to decrease. It's crazy. swoops off this here. A Weedle. Man. Now Raticate disappeared. So I'm thinking maybe I have to turn back around. I might be able to find it by this house. I want to find Raticate. See if it comes back up. Bad track. I think that's a Spearow. I have a chance of finding it. Nope. Yeah, I'm not seeing. I might just have to just keep going down here on this street that I'm in. Yep, bounce rock came back up from my screen. What if I went to this direction? Seeing nothing. The claims is a Pokemon up in here if I keep going. I wish I found that Raticate. It gave us a chance to find it. But I'm guessing this is one of the Pokestops that I found up here. It's a Pidgey up there. Did you see it come up? There's something up there. It's a different sort of Pokemon. Looks like a Pidgey. Oh, I'm about to start running. I'm about to hurry up and try to get there. What is that? So I hook a left on this little corner. Be able to find something. I'm hoping that's a Bell's Rock that just came up in front of me. So it feels right here. What happened to the sound? The sound just died out. Are you kidding me? Bro, the sound just went out. Well, hopefully everybody can still hear me, because this was another issue once you start playing. But I'm gonna see if I can get close to this, because that's a Pidgeot, it seems. Just try to keep it going for a little bit longer, and then I'll another part. At least it's still it's a Weedle, and it's a Paris. A Paris is around here. There it is. I found Paris. Oh, the sound returned. It bugged out. You see how the sound music just bugged out? I'm gonna try AR mode again. I'm all over here. See, it's not even giving me that error anymore, but I still can't see it. This is trying to give it a chance to roll. But look. playing. Alright. I'm gonna just shut this off. Forget that. Paris didn't even make a noise at all. See, now it's making a noise. Come on. There you go. So that's Caterpie, and then I found a Paris, and then also one other Pokemon. This is three Pokemon, three new ones. Got a Paris. Okay. All right. Oh, I leveled up. I got one more level, then I'll be able to take on the gems. What is this though? Can I catch that Pokemon? To the side. Cause people saying you can find multiple Pokemon in the Pokestops. There's a squirrel right next to me. I'm glad the sun went away, so I can probably tone down my brightness a little bit more. There'd be a lot of cars.